nice day. Apparently the storm went a little bit more towards the east, went a little bit towards Haiti, if I'm not mistaken. So we were spared the brunt of it. We're still not really out the woods, but looks like everything is gonna work out. God bless the people that's in Haiti and that's in Cuba right now, because that's a big storm. So I hope they fare, you know, pretty well. But this is my last vid from on my balcony. Get a look at the ocean. Still pretty windy out here. Seas still look kind of choppy, but overall, it's actually nice out here. Probably leaving out here in 2 hours to head to Montego Bay, to the airport. I don't know if I'll be doing any videos from here to Montego Bay, because I'm actually kind of tired. So, you know, Jamaican rum. Whew. But anyway, it's been one hell of a ride, y'all. It's been one hell of a ride. Hope you guys enjoyed this. In the meantime, see you guys when I get back to H-Town.
Take a look at what we are. I'm a lonely man. right, wakey. All right, so it was once said a preacher and a driver went to heaven. So the driver was getting all the attention. A big celebration was going on for the driver. So the preacher, he was so upset. So the preacher went to Jesus and said to Jesus, I am preaching all my life. So why this bus driver is getting all the attention? Jesus said to him, Pastor, while you were preaching, everyone was sleeping. While this bus driver was driving, everyone was praying. Yeah, man. So I hope you weren't praying behind me and calling me maniac. I wish to get to the airport in time, this damn maniac. Yeah, man. So I wish you a safe flight home and looking back for your haul next week. Yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. Watch your head and your step.
Check the seatbelts, we've been cleared for departure. Sure to fly.
Thank you.
don't congregate anywhere on the aircraft, especially around the laboratory. Thank you so much for your cooperation. We hope you enjoy the flight.
I see you. Facility. Reverse it, baby.
with their lives, but especially this wine crew. We are so pleased to welcome you back to Houston's Hobby International Airport. As we taxi to the gate, we do ask that you remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. Leave all that carry-on luggage right where it is until we do arrive at the gate and the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. That will be your one and only indication that it's safe to get up and move about the cabin. Do use caution when you open overhead bins. I have two places there have a tendency to move about during flight. This is the termination of this flight, so check around you. Make sure you have all of your belongings. Things seem to hide in between the seats and the seat back pockets, so make sure you have your cell phones, your tablets, your iPads, your snacks.
Jesus
Christ. Your spouses. These are all things that we don't want, so please take them with you. Thank you so much for choosing Southwest Airlines today. It certainly has been a pleasure sharing part of our day with you. I want you to go out, buckle up, be safe. Come back and see us again real soon.
And the thing, I was supposed to come home yesterday. I'd have missed all this. It's been a great vacation, guys. Thanks for
watching. Oh, by the way, you may use your cell phones now and use the cellular function on your cell phones.
I've been using my cell phone.
They do frown upon cell phone usage at customs. Although I don't know why they can frown upon that, because now they have this little mobile app. So how am I supposed to use this app if they frown upon the usage of cell phones?
Later, y'all.